Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, Mark Fidel Creations. Got one more canvas I got left over. It was a pour I wasn't happy with, and we're going to try to pour back over it. Still working with my brown and gold and metallic color palette with the white background. I'm still not happy with what I've gotten yet, so I'm going to try again. And I'm going to try a different approach this time. I'm going to lay I'm going to put my colors on my palette knife with my cell activator and try to keep more control over the swipe I'm trying to achieve. Okay, first we're going to lay down our base coat. It's going to be the PPG Multipro in the eggshell. Hope everybody doing good today. It's Easter Sunday. I'm just relaxing a little after band practice. I'm a drummer in a classic rock band, and we just got done with practice. Okay. All right. Okay. Put a little bit more in these corners. Hope everybody had a good holiday. Mine was good. I didn't do nothing. Got some bad news. My little brother's fixing to have open heart surgery. He's got to do a double bypass. So if you will, keep him in your prayers, please. And I'd really appreciate it. But his operation is not till Tuesday. He's a tough old fuck. I'm sure he's gonna do fine. Alrighty, let's spin this out some. That's spun out pretty nice. Yeah, okay. All right. I need to wipe my gloves off. And let me wipe this thing off here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to lay my cell activator down on the back of my knife, and then I'm going to put the colors on top of it, and then I'll swipe. Okay. There's the cell activator. Gold. I'm not going to use the Paynes gray. There's the brown. There's sienna. Bronze. Copper. No, that was old gold. And then bronze. Okay. And I'm going to swipe across like this. Okay. Let's go backwards. Okay. go like this. Now we're going to go from the center to the sides on both sides. I'm kind of liking it. I think with a little tweaking, it's going to look pretty good. Yeah, I think this is going to look pretty cool. I don't mess it up. Okay, let that come together a little bit. I think we can drag and pull some few things. Let's see. Okay. Let's center this up a little bit. I think I got something kind of cool going on here. I like to mess with them a little bit. Sometimes I mess with them too much and end up running them, but sometimes I kind of get something interesting in there. Okay. Alright, I kind of like that. I think I'm just going to spin this out. I'll center that up a little bit. Okay, let's spin it out. Yeah, I like that. I think I'm gonna leave it right there. And yeah. Okay. I think I like this one. Again, thank you so much for coming and spending a little time with me and checking out my videos. And I hope you see something that's entertaining to you and you had a good time with. And as always, God bless. And until next time, I'll see you later. Bye-bye.